employers will be vicariously liable for the actions of their employees in the workplace. So it's very important for employers to have in place policies and procedures that give them a framework that makes sure that the employees know where to escalate those concerns to, and that the employers deal with those concerns in line with the policies and procedures. Usually, the first part of call for employees to raise those concerns are to their line manager, but in some circumstances, you'll find that the line manager is the person engaging in that conduct that the employee isn't comfortable with. So there should be enough in the policies and procedures that the employee can circumvent that person and raise it to the next manager in charge. Similarly, training's really important when it comes to discrimination in work, because it is so wide that managers, employees, directors all need to be aware of their responsibilities when they see something in the workplace that could amount to discrimination or harassment. If an employee approaches a manager, a director, anyone senior in the business regarding discrimination, then the next steps would be to start to investigate to determine whether there is reasonable cause for those allegations of discrimination. You have to be sensitive to the issues of discrimination as well, because usually they will be linked to a protected characteristic. So the managers need to be trained to ensure that they're aware of how to deal with matters confidentially and sensitively without breaching the employee who's raised those concerns, confidentiality, and also if it's a disability issue, potentially their medical sensitive information. The next steps as well are to consider training those involved. So if it is a one-off incident, then to discuss with that employee whether they can still maintain that relationship with the people who are the perpetrators. If so, engage in training. If not, look to potential disciplinary action if those allegations are founded against those. So it's about having those robust procedures in place to ensure that you protect the business and you protect the employee from discrimination.